It's go time. Why do I get the feeling this game might be broken? Or at least this player's version of it might be broken? Almost. Come on now. 98. 99, and boom! Nice.
That worked out beautifully.
Worked out strangely, if we're being honest. I wonder if this person was cheating or glitching or what the hell they were doing.
High value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
Thank you. get out.
No, don't take it.
Now, let's see what we've got here. That was a bit close. Whoops.
For real?
Oh, man. What's happening? No! Okay, I do not need this.
Damn it.
Great. Fine. Do whatever. Yeah?
Fucking hell.
Okay, I'm a little bit confused now. Almost. Nope.
Not good, not good.
Holy shit!
Okay, gotta stay calm. I don't wanna die.
Good.
Boom.
Needed that.
Oh god!
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
Righto. Let's get right on that, chaps. Easy does it. Easy does it. Okay. Now, 1 minute. Where can we go? Where can we go? Okay. One second. Somebody's driving my favorite car.
Oh God, please.
Was there a steam pipe around here somewhere? Be nice to get some practice in while we're here. Okay, bit of chaos there, never goes astray. Switcheroo time. Okay.
What is he up to?
Playing hide and seek. Duh. You know, this is why so many Americans are obese these days. Nobody actually gets out of their car anymore. I mean, admittedly, his username is Turkey, but I would probably suggest that's what he had for lunch. Yeah. Oh well. Too bad, so sad. Boom. Okay.
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
Righto. Whoops. Don't you hate it when that happens? Okay.
Get away. Get on him.
Okay, that makes two. Seriously. I'm having the worst luck today, I swear. Well, you know what they say. Third time's a charm. Yeah. Chaos time. Why can't I climb here? That's so stupid. Just climb the goddamn wall, Aiden. You imbecile. Okay, this guy's going all Dirty Harry.
911, state your emergency, please.
Some guy's shooting me. I don't know if he's killed anybody yet, but you need to hurry.
Oh, that was funny. That was pretty damn funny, gotta say. Did he accidentally blow himself up? It looks like it. Well, it's a shame. That's, you know, it's a shame. Eight. Nine. Boom.
Easier than I expected.
Stranger than I expected, too.
Your targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
High value, all right. It's a Rick and Morty fan. We'll have to show them the respect they deserve. Yeah, well, you know. Up all night doing coke and meth and 14 energy drinks. Oh, so good, bro. So good. Almost as good as your girlfriend after I, yeah. Made her a coffee, if you know what I mean. Hot coffee. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. There's a train station around here. Ah, I see.
Thank you.
Whoops, sorry. Damn it. Okay. Here we go. Now. Oh, I see. Whoops. Okay, we might have screwed up there. A little bit, you know, a little bit. Let's just scout for other hiding places while we're here. Whoops. This has a certain amount of promise. Pretty uneventful so far, but oh well. If we can just make it to 12,500 notoriety points, we'll get the final perk. And that allows us to see a picture of the person who's hacking us. This is great because the person hacking you doesn't know that you know exactly what they look like. So you might walk by them on the street, have a picture of them, take out a gun, blast them. They don't know what's hit them. It's definitely worth getting the notoriety points. And boom.
There we go. Nice and clean.
And boring. That sucked.
One of our high value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
Why do I get the feeling that he's waiting for people and camping? Either that or maybe he paused the game and, you know. Alrighty. Chaos time. We love our chaos.
Oh no, he's got a gun.
Got him. Get in there. It's total. Move in.
Oh shit.
Times like this I'm happy I wore Aiden's green outfit. Blends into the trees and shrubbery so well in the dark. Now, I'm thinking a bit more chaos. Yeah. You know,
all right. He's
a bit more.
Get him. Now's our chance.
Okay. This just became Operation Needle in a Haystack. It's a little bit disconcerting when you go to all the trouble of setting a scene and the main guest just doesn't show up. Or they're tardy. I'm not sure which one I hate more. Probably tardiness. No, I'm just happy to see you. Idiot. Damn it.
Stop.
Boom.
It's total. Move
yeah,
in.
Boom. Well, that sucks.